I think the kaleidoscope is symbolic in many ways of the ideas of occupation in our life. No matter how much I've looked through a particular glass kaleidoscope, the next time I pick it up, the combinations that I see will be different. Much like our occupational daily existence is made up of many tiny bits and pieces, and we put them together a little differently each day. And so to me, the idea of occupational science is that these simple, everyday things we call occupation, these tiny bits of glass, can combine to make a life as rich as we can imagine. It would have been impossible for me to imagine 30 years ago the richness that the experience of working with occupational science has brought to my life and to my career.